What are you doing in town?
Just shopping. But I didn't want to go back till I heard how it went. So how did it go?
It went fine. We made the company.
Wonderful.
Oh, we have to wait till Monday to find out who gets to dance the principal roles. Would you and Mr. Erickson like to join us for dinner?
We've got to get back. I have a lodge meeting.
What is it, Luke?
I need to talk to Mr. Lawrence. Do you know where he is?
If it's about the concert, I'm in charge of the choreography and the dancers.
Then tell me, why wasn't I picked for the ballet?
Get off the desk.
Why wasn't I picked for the pas de deux?
We've decided who's best suited for the role.
How can you tell? You don't know what I can do.
I've seen plenty of dancers like you, and your type never makes it.
Oh, yeah? Watch me. Please, wait. We need to talk.
What?
About us.
There is no us anymore. You made your decision. So just leave me alone.
Mr. Erickson.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Watch me.
I think it's nice. Do you like it, Eve?
Okay.
Is it comfortable?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah? What are you doing?
Out of my way, Adam. I know what I'm doing.
It's Lacey's decision who does this piece.
Wrong. It was decided before Lacey arrived. Isn't that right, Nicholas?
Let him go, Adam. Mayor.
Thanks.
Thank you.
still in love with you.